गाइस अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम वंस अगेन टू ब्राइटो पेंट्स प्रेजेंट्स जीत की रीत फैन जोन। आई एम एट द दुबई इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम विद द बिग फाइनल बिटवीन न्यूजीलैंड एंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया इज अबाउट टू बिगिन। लेट्स गो एंड टॉक टू सम ऑफ द फैंस आउट हियर एंड सी हाउ दे आर फीलिंग अबाउट द फाइनल। Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good, thank you.
What's your good name?
Donna.
Donna, I'm going to ask you to first tell me, how excited are you to be here for the final?
I am so excited. We were just saying that in the car. I haven't been to a cricket game in a long time.
Okay.
So we're really excited. Australia's in the final and hopefully we're going to win.
All right. And do you guys live here? Have you flown in especially to watch the World Cup?
No, we live here.
You guys live here?
Yes.
Okay. And did you watch the semi-final at the stadium or maybe at home?
We did watch the semi-final.
Okay.
So, yes, unfortunately, I know that Pakistan lost, but fortunately for us, Australia won.
Yes, congratulations. And I am rooting for Australia today. Donna, tell me also, which particular player from Australia have you liked a lot? At least in this World Cup, whose performance stood out the most for you?
I think Warner's really good. Mm-hmm. And Steve Smith, I'm hoping, will come out and do something exceptional today.
Right. And results, predictions, do you think Australia is going to beat New Zealand in the final?
Of course. We're at the favourites. We're paying $1.62.
Hi, sir.
Hi, how are you doing?
Not too bad. How are you doing?
Pretty good, pretty good. Pretty here excited to be here.
Yes. And I see you guys, some of your friends are in the Indian jersey, but India is not playing the final, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, yes.
Still supporting the team?
Still always supporting the home team.
Okay.
And tonight we are going to support New Zealand. Yes, we have some friends. Yes, absolutely. Go New Zealand!
Black Caps did put up a great performance against India.
That's
so
okay.
No revenge here?
No revenge, because everybody has to win someday. Mm-hmm. New Zealand is the team that has not won so far.
Yeah.
So we want them to win as well. India already has one cup.
Right.
We were even hoping after India was not in the tournament that maybe Pakistan will take it, but they didn't make it to final.
Right.
So now New Zealand is the team that has not yet got
won
the cup.
The ICC Cup.
So we want New Zealand to win.
Brilliant. And which particular player from New Zealand are you excited to watch?
Guptill, of course.
Yeah.
We want to see his power batting. Captain is not bad either, Kane.
Yeah.
Williamson.
Trent Bolt also, perhaps?
Yes, Trent Bolt. I still remember the day he really took 3 wickets against India in last match. So hopefully New Zealand will win.
Daniel aur Shahbaz, aap log aaj bhi Pakistan ko support kar rahe ho. Pakistan to final mein pahunchi nahi hai.
Pakistan itna acha khel rahi thi ki hum log sabne pehle se hi plan kar liya tha ki Karachi se Dubai ki flight leke aur final dekhenge Pakistan New Zealand. Magar unfortunately semi final mein kuch aisa hua jo ki humne socha nahi tha. Lekin aaj bhi किसी तरह से पाकिस्तान तो नहीं जीत सकती, लेकिन आई होप दोनों टीमें हार जाएं किसी तरह से।
जो भी टीम जीते हम तो पाकिस्तान को ही सपोर्ट करेंगे। एटलीस्ट हमें खुशी इस चीज़ की है कि पाकिस्तान ने परफॉर्म बहुत अच्छा किया
जी इस बार। ये है, पहले हमारे फैंस भी काफ़ी क्रिटिसिज्म करते थे। मैंने ये भी नोट किया इवन माई सेल्फ के टीम इतना अच्छा खेली कि कोई क्रिटिसिज्म का पॉइंट बनता नहीं है। इवन ड्रॉप कैच हुआ कोई बात नहीं, पूरे टूर्नामेंट में आई थिंक वो एक ही ड्रॉप कैच था, तो कोई बात नहीं, बनता है इस तरह। और
बनता तो नहीं है, खैर ये मत कहें क्योंकि ड्रॉप कैच सेमीफाइनल में इस तरह के हाई इंपैक्ट गेम में जो कि नॉकआउट है उसमें ड्रॉप कैच तो नहीं बनता। वो कैच ड्रॉप नहीं था, वो कप ड्रॉप था
ये कह सकते हैं। बिल्कुल कप ड्रॉप था, लेकिन चलें कोई नहीं, 2022 में हम जीते
इंशाल्लाह। ज्यादा लंबा इंतजार नहीं है, नेक्स्ट इज जस्ट राउंड द कॉर्नर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑन यू द वे यू गाइस लुक, इट्स रियली क्यूट। आई सी यू सपोर्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया टुनाइट।
यस
डेफिनेटली,
सो
ओके,
टुडे फॉर ऑस्ट्रेलिया,
टुडे फॉर ऑस्ट्रेलिया। व्हाई आर यू गाइस सपोर्टिंग ऑस्ट्रेलिया इफ यू डोंट माइंड मी आस्किंग?
We are no. Australians.
You guys are Australians?
Yes.
So. Oh, lovely. And do you live in the UAE or have you come in just for the World Cup?
No, we live here and many years. But originally also we are from India, but lived in Australia many years, 15 years.
Wow, that's
and
really
that's
nice.
Our heart is there.
That's why you're supporting
yeah.
Australia.
Yeah.
And what when India plays against Australia, who do you guys support?
Then of course, India. India.
Brilliant, brilliant. So now Australia is in the final, but many people are saying they weren't the strongest team in the World Cup. Would you agree with them?
Yes, partially, but they are the brave ones.
Yeah, they're very aggressive.
They can twist the game just on the flick of a second.
That's very true. Like what and I think it's their aggression that has brought them this far.
Yeah, especially in the semi-finals.
Yes. Did you watch the semi-finals?
Yeah, yeah.
Jake, do you live in the UAE or have you flown in just for the World Cup?
No, I live here.
You live here, okay. Yeah. And I see you supporting Black Caps tonight?
Absolutely.
Why so?
Are you from New Zealand?
You're from New Zealand, brilliant. What part of New Zealand are you from?
Wellington.
Lovely. Tell me one thing now, Jake, how impressed have you been with New Zealand's performance in the World Cup so far?
Very. I wouldn't say we were expecting to make the final, so we're here now. So, no, loving it.
And which particular player's performance has stood out the most for you?
I think Daryl Mitchell in the semi was pretty big.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was huge.
And New Zealand's not won a T20 World Cup till date. Do you think that can change this evening?
100%. 100%.
Hi, how are you going? I'm Australia's Commissioner General for Expo 2020 Dubai.
That's lovely. So, and what's your good name?
Justin McGowan.
And are you here just for the Expo and the World Cup, or do you live here?
I'm just here for Expo and just here for the World Cup.
I have to come and see the Australian Pavilion. How good does it look?
It is amazing, and it talks a lot about to sport and Australia's reputation as being a friendly, multicultural society.
That's lovely, sir. Tell me a little bit about Australia's performance in the World Cup so far. They've reached the final. They weren't looking the strongest team when the World Cup kicked off. What do you have to say about the way they've performed?
I think we just started to build momentum and getting a good understanding of the T20 format here in Dubai at the particular stadiums, and I think when the key players are required to step up, they do.
Always.
So really looking forward to tonight's match.
Of course. You've spoken about players. Which particular player's performance have you enjoyed in this World Cup? And we talk about the Australian lads.
So David Warner has been on fire. I think Matthew Wade in the last game was amazing.
Brilliant.
But really looking forward to Maxie. So Glenn Maxwell and Steve Smith really kicking on today. And I think everyone will make a contribution. We can make a big total.
Absolutely, sir. And you think Australia can give New Zealand a tough time today?
I think we can. I think it'll be a really close game, but I think Australia will get up in the end.
Abdullah, UAE में रहते हैं कि special World Cup देखने के लिए travel किया?
मैं पाकिस्तान को देखने आया था, लेकिन कोई issue नहीं है. New Zealand भी अच्छी team है. बस Australia ना जीते तो ठीक है.
Australia से इतनी नफरत क्यों?
मुझे नफरत नहीं है. मेरे हिसाब से ये है कि New Zealand बेचारे दो World Cup final हार चुके हैं, तो अच्छा होगा उनको जीतते भी देखना. और हमारी बारी आ जाएगी, उनको उनके घर में हरा देंगे अगले साल.
पाकिस्तान की परफॉर्मेंस से कितने खुश थे या कितने डिसअपॉइंटेड है सेमीफाइनल की परफॉर्मेंस से?
देखिए, मैं बिल्कुल डिसअपॉइंटेड नहीं हूँ और ना ही किसी को होना चाहिए, कंसिडरिंग कि टूर्नामेंट में ट्रेंड भी ये था कि बहुत डिफिकल्ट था पहले बैट करके मैच जीतना. और हमारे साथ आई थिंक दुबई में किसी ने 175 जो हमने टोटल पोस्ट किया था
उतना
नहीं किया. मुझे लग रहा है फाइनल में मुश्किल ही है उससे ज़्यादा पोस्ट हो. हमें करना यही चाहिए कि इस टीम में कुछ क्लियरली बहुत सुप्रीम वर्ल्ड क्लास टैलेंट है, और हमें ये चाहिए कि हम आगे जाते हुए और जो हमारे यंगस्टर्स हैं और हमारे प्लेयर जो हैं पाइपलाइन में, दहानी, हैदर अली, काफ़ी ऐसे प्लेयर, इनको इन्वॉल्व करें, इनको डेवलप करें, ताकि हमारी स्क्वाड इससे बेहतर पोजीशन में हो गोइंग इनटू ऑस्ट्रेलिया अगले साल.
बिल्कुल सही कहा आपने. अच्छा, व्हाट एक्सपेक्टेशंस डू यू हैव फ्रॉम टुडेस गेम, द बिग फाइनल, न्यूजीलैंड वर्सेस ऑस्ट्रेलिया?
देखिए, ऑस्ट्रेलिया टॉस जीत गया, अनफॉर्चुनेटली, तो प्रॉबली वर्ल्ड कप ही जीत जाएंगे, लेकिन उम्मीद यही है कि ये अच्छी पावर प्ले में अच्छा खेलें. गप्टिल और मिचेल स्पेशली बहुत अच्छी फॉर्म में है, तो अगर ये पावर प्ले में स्टार्ट अच्छा करते हैं और वो मेंटेन करते जाते हैं, तो आई थिंक अराउंड 180-185 अगर पोस्ट करते हैं तो गेम कंपेटिटिव फिर होगी.